Welcome back! In today's video, we'll be looking at ways to fix headphones or earphones that aren't working on an Android phone or tablet. You can follow the methods in this video to fix just about any sound output device on an Android device. Of course, there is always the chance that the issue is caused by physical damage, and in that case, it is unlikely that the video will help. But it's worth trying the methods to rule out any other causes. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first thing to focus on are the connections and ports. This is, of course, if you aren't using a Bluetooth device. If you are, we'll have a few things to try, but obviously you can skip some of the upcoming methods that won't be relevant. Make sure that the connections and cables aren't broken and that they are inserted fully. Also, check the ports on your device for any dust or debris. You may need to clean these safely if there is anything causing a connection problem. The next thing to try is to connect the headphones or earphones to another phone or PC if you can. Any other device that has the right connection type and can play sound is worth a try. If the headphones or earphones work on this device, you know that they aren't broken and that the problem is with the settings on the phone or tablet or the port. We'll now continue with some more potential solutions you can try. On your Android device, we'll now check the sound settings. First, make sure that the volume is turned up. There are multiple volume sliders on Android phones for things like phone calls, alarms, and media. Change the volume with the buttons, and then when the on-screen volume indicator opens, see if you can tap on the three dots to open all of the volume sliders. In here, you can turn up the volume for all of them to make sure that you don't have some things muted. Alternatively, you can do this by going to the main settings page, then to the sound settings, and then in here, look for an option called volume or similar. Again, make sure the volume is not muted in the channel you are trying to listen to, such as media. Whilst in the sound settings, you might want to look through for anything else that might be muted. For example, you may have Do Not Disturb turned on. Back in the main settings page, we'll now check for any other devices connected that could be interfering with the sound. To check, go to the Bluetooth settings. This will be in the connections section. In the Bluetooth settings, look for any connected devices that could be playing audio. This is unless your device is a Bluetooth audio device. If there isn't and there are a few devices connected, try turning off Bluetooth and then test your headphones or earphones again. If your device is a Bluetooth device and it isn't working, as well as trying the methods in this video, you might want to watch a different video of mine which shows you how to correctly connect and set up Bluetooth headphones or earphones on Android. Click the card on screen now to go to that video. Moving on to the next method, I recommend thinking back to when the issue first started appearing. You may have installed a new app or changed some settings that has affected the sound. Try and undo the changes you think could have caused it and test it again. Finally, it's worth restarting your device if you haven't done so already. Turning your device off and then on again will refresh the operating system and potentially any issues that are causing your device to have no sound. It is also worth seeing if you can hear from your device's speakers, as this would help confirm whether the problem is with your headphones or earphones. Unfortunately, those are all of the tips I have. If you think the problem is physical with either your phone or headphones, then check the warranty or see if there are any repair options. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.